I heard you all passed the final stages of your assessments. Congratulations.
Oh, am I someone you pick up during the day and drop at night? No. Come on.
Maybe you are.
This is out of my control. Targets is all management cares about.
Joe,
I'm sorry.
The bank is doing very well with Chinda's deposits, please.
This girl is your champion. A savior of most of you in this branch. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
You have now been promoted to senior banking officer.
Please yourself, sister. Anyway, I don't think there's any difference between you girls and the coggers at Allen Avenue.
What?
To my office with your bodyguard. What did you think I would have done to you if we were together in my office? Rape you?
Ah, Oga Benjamin, it's not you think. Oh.
Yes, sir, it's not like that. We always go out.
Shut up! Since when? I've known this woman years ago. She always comes here marketing alone.
Do you have any idea what I could have done to you if you had come here alone?
Don't talk to me like a child. I'm totally capable of taking care of myself or protecting myself from any man.
So is that what you're doing? Because you've been giving me the cold shoulder. Are you protecting yourself from me as well?
Kevin, I don't have time for this right now.
Don't let me slap you here.
Kevin!
Away
just leave me alone.
She said, son, please beware. There's this thing called love, and it's everywhere. She told me it can break.
Oh, hi, Chinda. How are you?
Hi.
Sit. Please sit down. So you didn't tell me you were coming to Abuja. They sent someone to pick you at the airport.
It's fine. I took an airport taxi.
Yeah, so how have you been?
Scared. I got a request that you're transferring JB's phone to Golden Bank.
Chinda, would you join me for a drink at Hilton?
No, I'm fine, thank you.
You see, Chinda, we don't spend time together. I hardly know you. We need to get to know ourselves on a more personal basis.
So, Mr. Halloman?
No, call me Wolfgang, Chinda.
You know, I find your name really interesting. What does it mean?
Chinda, Chinda. I think I have to tell you a story. When I'm done, you'll decipher the meaning yourself. Mom is from Qatar and my dad is German.
Fantastic.
Chinda insists we must do lunch together. I'm hungry in a whole lot of ways.
I'm hungry too. I haven't had breakfast. I am as ravenous as a wolf.
Come on, let's go, Chinda.
Good afternoon, ma. Here you go. It's good to see you again. I was here some days ago with a few friends. Came around, had some ice cream and just chilled, yeah? Come on, I'm sure you can remember. You and I had a conversation about how classy the place is looking.
Oh, classy. Yeah. Classy place for classy people.
Yeah, so sorry, we didn't get a chance to talk that day. So we decided to come back so we can talk to you about opening a fixed deposit account with our bank.
An account?
Yes.
I already have an account. But for you, oh, listen. Let's come outside. Bye-bye. This is it. Actually, bank rates are rather too low. Bad for business. Goldieback is giving me 10%. For the 50 million naira I gave to them. I think other banks peg their interest rate at 9 to 9.5.
All right, here's the deal, madam. We are willing to offer you 10.5% interest rate.
Really? Are you?
Yeah, sure, definitely. Anything for you.
Let me go talk to the driver. Thank you very much for
talking. I'm happy we cannot talk in private. Money matters make me nervous, especially when there are strange faces around.
All right, it's pretty simple, you know. All you have to do is to fill out this form and I will give you this flyer. If you look at it, if you go through it, you will find all the...
Oh!
That was a big...
Come on, Doris, don't even start. I don't see anything, please.
Oh my God.
Well, at least she gave us 60 million naira in fixed deposits.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
That means we must have performed admirably well to have earned.
Doris, come on, stop now.
10 million naira extra.
Well, I am happy that something good came out of all this.
What? Don't pass it over.
You see, I must say, for the first time, I actually see the beauty in you. The way you don't have your guard up. You're quite gorgeous.
Yeah, right. Please save the line for Madam.
Okay, keep laughing. Just laugh away. Have fun. This is the way to chase the bad shadows away. Mm-hmm.
Kevin have been through worse. But I'll be fine. And I'm happy you have a large given heart.
Thank you. See, it's not so hard. You being nice to me. It's not so hard.
Please.
Try once in a while.
Whatever.
16.
Nice job.
Wait. Do you have a condom?
No.
Let me get from my bag. I have.
No condoms.
I can't.
Oh. So you want the money, but you don't want to play. You see that girl that left my office? She was from Golden Bank, a far more stable bank than yours. If I want her backing like a dog, she'll be all around the place going woof, woof, woof. I'm sorry for wasting your time. Now shush, run along.
Wait. I was joking. Don't you like foreplay?
Foreplay? You naughty girl. Come on.
Everything is changing. We used to be prestigious bankers, respected members of the society. And now, I don't even know what we are.
We're a bunch of slaves. And then our dependence on the system is what makes us so exploitable.
You know, this is one of those times when I feel that irrepressible urge to just bring down this bank, whichever way I can.
What other times have you felt that way?
You know, I once got a double demotion. You already know the story. What else have you had?
Well, everything, mostly.
Don't believe everything you're told.
I want to believe them. I don't like perfect people. They are boring.
Am I falling for you?
Well, for starters, I am not exactly bad looking. And I am kind. Mm-hmm. I am generous. I've saved your ass twice from a fate worse than death.
And I won't hear the last of it.
I mean, you have every reason to fall for me, or do you want me to catch a grenade for you like Bruno Mars?
Look, I'm in a dilemma here. I mean, I swore never to fall for a colleague again in order not to get hurt again. And do you know that morning when I signed the office? I felt really bad. It was awkward as well. I don't know why, but just had that feeling that you're trouble.
Well, you were very hostile, and I must say I felt bad too. You literally ran off.
I had to go give my husband $3 million loan I collected. I actually wish he could see me now. Still strong, moving on, despite all the things he's done to me.
I am not him, Doris.
I know.
All I can say is, listen to your heart.
My heart has filled me twice.
No, you failed your heart. No matter what happens, family always comes first.
I walked in here without anybody challenging me. Is that the way you guys operate here? Such laxity. Who are you?
Ma, I'm Nika.
Do you work here?
Yes, ma, I do work here.
Excuse me?
Ma'am, she's one of our customer service officers, ma'am.
I don't want you in operations. I want you in the marketing team.
I don't want to be in marketing, ma.
Well, I want your resignation letter in the morning. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Do I make myself clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Which one of you is Chinda? Chinda seems to be the only one working in this branch. The rest of you are leeches. And I hate leeches. With me, there are two faces to everything. Good or bad. You perform or you don't. You stay or you leave. There's no perching on fences and leeching up other people's hard work. When all the while you're a bloody bloodsucker. I will stomp on you and squash you. Go out there and get me those deposits. I don't care if you bring them dripping in blood. I don't care if the client is a 419er or a kidnapper or those politically exposed thieves. Just make sure you do your KYC and file your STR. That way, when the hammer of the law comes down, you're safe. Go out there. Do what you are paid to do. That's why you're here. Now, a supervisor once told me, you can shape your destiny and make it go however you want it to, as far as you have zeal and you're passionate. The door is open, you leave! I mean, look at Chinda. Last month, she single-handedly brought in over 1 billion naira from JB and another 500 million from the FCT. Does she have two heads? Just this morning, I was informed that that same account with JB paid in another 500 million to that account with Chinda. I mean, that makes her the best staff in this branch, if not bank-wide. If you cannot talk your way through it, or if you don't know somebody who can connect you to somebody who can give you that deposit, let me help you. Go. Here's what you have to get what you want. Get me those targets. What are you all waiting for? Did I speak French?
Madame, with all due respect.
My friend, shut up with your all due respect nonsense.
Madame, you just insulted us.
Speak for yourself. That way when I deal with you personally. Don't rope others in. Besides, who hasn't done something rambunctious for deposits? I've been in this job 10 years. I've done things. I've seen things. You can't bullshit me.
Chinda, I shouldn't be here.
You want to fight me, young woman? Throw me the challenge so I know how to tackle you. But trust me, you do not want me as an opponent. Anybody else want to throw a challenge? Good.
Because I refused to collect the condoms she distributed to us. Are you crazy? Do you have proof to back up those allegations? Her bloody client did this to me. There's an active CCTV in the marketing pool, sir. You can replay it and see her throw condoms at us. You can even call the female marketers. They are my witnesses.
Making up your meal, the money I go find for Lagos.